without further ado, let's get this party started and see what we get in this unpacking video. Okay, that's a good start. Sorry about that. Okay, I have a legendary. This is way luckier than I usually am. Since I'm free to play, this gold took a pretty long time to grind, but I won't be using it for anything else. Since I only play battlegrounds now. Oh, okay. Wow, that's... I'm feeling really lucky today. This is usually... what is it? Two legendaries? Usually this is what I get for all the packs, so... If I get even one more, this is way luckier than usual. This is like a month's worth of gold, month and a half. I don't play every day, but... I do get gold from the quests and the battlegrounds. And I'll shut up now and just let you enjoy the unpacking. Okay. Okay, Jaraxxus, that's pretty cool. Golden cards look really good, but I always disenchant them. You gotta do it if you're free to play. If you want a certain deck for that expansion, yeah, you just gotta do it. The only other option is stealing your mom's credit card, I guess, if you want a golden deck. Gotta admit though, the ones with the animations do look pretty dope. Oh wow, golden leopard though. Okay, I got a lot of epics this time, it's pretty dope. Wow. Fifty cards too many to see here. See them all in your collection. Wow, that's pretty nice of them actually to give all these catch-up cards. I'm guessing this was a prize. Okay, just a few more packs and we're done. Let's see what we get. Sorry if I sound sleepy, I'm recording right before bed, so I am sleepy. This is when I could without bothering anyone, so yeah. If you're not hearing the game sound, it's because I'm using a video recorder that's recording only my voice and not the in-game from my microphone. So yeah, that I know it kind of sucks that you don't hear the rare legendary sound effects. Speaking of which, okay, that's pretty nice, but I still think that unpacking videos would be fun to watch regardless. So let's finish this up. Okay, that was it.